or joined your channel.
Guys, I'm living. Alright.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated. User joined your channel.
You want an HPV behind him? Okay, God, I don't even see this guy. I'm right above him.
30, yeah, sure.
Okay, 7 side of Jefferson Motel headed westbound now. Gonna be passing around the car dealership, yeah. Sorry. Still headed westbound on 7 side of Glen Park. He's gonna try and cut into that back alley of the restaurant right on Glen Park, south side. Gonna be north side of skate park, westbound. Still westbound Motel for civilians, there's a lot of cars. Still southbound, gonna be approaching Alhambra momentarily, still southbound. Nope, negative, getting, trying to get on Idlewood Highway, eastbound. Still east Idlewood Highway, gonna be passing the exit, nope, getting on the exit towards 4 and 5 block, Idlewood. Gonna be passing through those back alleys, south towards Idlewood Pizza Stack. Still eastbound from Idlewood Pizza Stack, now passing Idlewood Motel.
User left your channel.
East on the Jefferson tracks there, or the tracks. Yeah. Past 30 Ganton now, northbound turn Ganton, going past TGB, 10 green bottles, northbound. Gonna be approaching Crenshaw, passing little Christmas trees in Crenshaw now. Waiting to see westbound turn now. Crossing over the tracks once more, southern side of Jefferson Church, westbound still. Northern side of County General Hospital, headed westbound. Northern side of Skate Park, still headed westbound there. And he's gonna try and turn northbound towards Glen Park. T-Lag, westbound turn into Commerce. Can you update for me? I gotta reposition. Once I clear these buildings, I'll be fine. Okay, he's gonna be southbound towards Pershing Square. Gonna be. Are you the only one?
User joined your channel.
South from City Hall now. Gonna be south inside of City Hall, eastbound towards through Little Tokyo. Sorry, be passing that. I think the High Roller still towards Unity Station eastbound. Northbound turn eastbound out northern side of Unity Station. So eastbound towards 24/7. Gonna be southbound now. Passing Gatorade 24/7. Eastbound turn now. Through the northern side of El Corona tracks. Crossing over El Corona tracks. On the tracks, eastbound, southbound turn now towards the airport entry. Gonna be passing eastbound just north of the airport. Going through Willowfield Industrial Center. Still southeastbound. Through, gonna be approaching Ocean Docks Highway now. Getting on Ocean Docks Highway. Headed eastbound, correct lane of traffic, still eastbound. Gonna be going on the southern side of Seville, still on the Ocean Docks Highway. Gonna be merging onto East Beach now. East Beach Highway, incorrect lane of traffic, northbound. Northbound, still East Beach Highway, passing on the arena here on our left, still northbound. This guy's heat tapping.
Probably.
He's outrunning you both. Alright, westbound, making a U-turn now. Gonna be going back towards the stadium. Can you update him in a reposition?
No need to update him up here.
Okay. Nate.
FCR is still here. No.
No, I'm here.
Wow, was the server lagging?
Yeah.
Just lagging.
I was in the pursuits.
Passing for the
one number two, I'm just trying to start operations. They can send me code to e-com.
Eastbound.
I'll go on it.
Is it just debating crazy guy?
What's that?
Yeah. Henry, are you partner?
No.
Okay.
He's gonna be working that Click and Bow and down through East LS to Jefferson. Westbound turn through Crenshaw, southbound turn through Canton, getting on Idlewood Highway now. Westbound turn. Still westbound. He's probably gonna get off the exit here towards Glen Park, or the skate park, really. What's he doing? Yep, he's. Oh god, he's going under that.
He's going to 3 for 10:15 on the corner, Lawrence 40 on 6 for Central.
He's gonna be passing Los Santos High School, still southbound. Passing LS High School now. Be approaching Unity Station, it's the northwest side, making a westbound turn through Little Tokyo now. Southern side of a city hall. Still westbound. Be approaching Main Street, passing Main Street still. Gonna be getting on Santa Maria Beach in a second. So we see what he does, and yep, westbound, Santa Maria Beach Highway. Repassing that club. Still westbound. Need crossing over the canal now, still westbound. Northbound turn towards Rodeo. Westbound turn through this area here. He's going up into that the club over there. You good? Okay, now he's on the Rodeo road there. Eastbound towards the bank, passing the bank and then the car dealership. Still Wildwood Boulevard. Southbound turn through that little exit by the bank. Here's still what he's gonna I don't know what he's trying to do. And he's gonna be making a northbound turn, getting back on Vinewood Boulevard in a second. Yep, he's gonna be passing the Vinyl Records shop, whatever that is. Gonna be approaching the Idle Gas. Yeah, Vinewood Gas. Eastbound Vinewood Gas. Gonna be approaching the Burger Shot now. Still eastbound. Still eastbound. Not getting off of the exit, he's staying on the same road, still headed eastbound. Still eastbound. Okay, he's getting off on the incorrect lane of traffic now. He's gonna be headed southbound, LSOV Highway.
Don't like with an FCR in a high speed pursuit, he's gonna die.
Okay, you updated. He's gonna be. I think I see him. He's gonna be getting off on southbound LSOV Highway, incorrect lane of traffic. Gonna be getting onto the correct lane, northbound. Gonna be still heading northbound here.
No need for updating me.
Okay.
Whoa.
Incorrect lane, watch out. I'll let you know if he does anything different. He's getting off in Idlewood. Stay on. He's getting off of this exit here towards Jefferson. And he's staying on the highway.
I think nobody needs updates, I'm not sure.
Yeah, I just don't know. Okay.
Are you in there?
Yeah.
Oh, great.
Is he smoking black or just smoking gray? Yo.
Yo. Yeah. So excited, Big Fan, gonna be getting into that drive garage. He's out, he's going across the tracks. So excited, Jefferson Motel. Through Glen Park. Got tricks.
Where?
Lost him again. Oh. You guys got him? Okay, sorry, I have to go be your back sick. I'm here, so you guys should be able to.
Finally.
Wow. Okay, hold on a sec. I report with him.
Actually, he's allowed to keep his identity. I don't know, but I mean, you're gonna find out his name anyways. I don't know why he's keeping it away from you.
It's ID 181. Max.
What did you do?
Yeah, nah, I just saw a 3 for it.